I know we face another recession, but the music y'all making gon' make it.